My name is Sana.
My name is Manuel Cano.
I am Raquel. I am Spanish.
Well, I am an entrepreneur more than anything and a digital nomad. So I've been in many countries, done many things, but my main business is A to Z Marketing, which is a web design and online marketing company.
I have a business about virtual reality, focus on architecture.
And I am an artist. I make embroidery over the wall, in the street, and the interior design.
I hope that will give young entrepreneurs the tools and also the confidence they need to start and follow through with setting up a business.
I hope they inspire them to travel and get to know more people, more companies, and like that grow their own business.
My top tip is believe in yourself and be consistent.
My top tip for people is that they should do what they love, like that they will succeed.
I guess my main tip would be believe in yourself. It's not easy to start a business in many cases. You might feel not good enough at some point, insecure. You will face difficult clients. Don't give up. Yeah, I think working with young entrepreneurs is, to me, it's very inspiring. It's great to see how much energy a lot of them have, what they want to achieve, how sometimes they want to change the world. So yes, I find that very inspiring.
Worthy to work with another entrepreneurs because you learn from them, from mistakes and what they did well.
I have connections with other similar organizations to my own in Europe in different ways. I think networking is very important. So I therefore dedicate a lot of time to networking, getting to know other businesses. I travel a lot. So I know a lot of different businesses in different European countries, and I love to seek out opportunities. How can we collaborate? We're not competition. There's always a way that you can work together and grow together.
We collaborate with another company from Valencia. They also do virtual reality and images rendering.
Yes, now I meet another crafters and other countries for my development.